broken engagement is like a divorce. Now my poor heart is breaking, 'cause you're taking this course. Since you took your ring back, I'm now on my own. I'm right back where I started, just living alone. When sweethearts are married and don't get along, they kiss and they make up when something goes wrong. Please give me a chance, dear, a divorce. When sweethearts are married and don't get along, they kiss and they make. A chance, dear, I'm filled with remorse, 'cause a broken engagement is like a divorce. Yes, a broken engagement is like a
whistled as he came this morning. I saw him take a letter from his pack. With a smile he gave to me a friendly greeting as he handed me a letter edged in black. With trembling hands, I took the letter from him. I broke the seal, and this is what it said. Come home, my boy, you dear old father warns you. Come home, my boy, you dear old mother's dead. Never spoken. You know I didn't mean them, don't you, Jack? May the angels bear me witness, I am asking your forgiveness in this letter edged in black. The postman whistled as he came this morning. I saw him take a letter from his pack. But he didn't know the sorrow that he brought me.
dressed in black. As he handed me a letter edged in black.
A tear fell when I saw you in the arms of someone new. A tear fell when you left me all alone and feeling blue. A tear fell when you told me that your love was not for me. I didn't miss the teardrops, but I miss you constantly. My poor heart was when you walked out of my door. A tear fell when you told me that the flame in your heart died. Darling, I have lost you like these teardrops from my eyes.
Mama calling to me, calling.
can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Now they say that absence makes the heart grow fonder, and tears are only rain to make love grow. But my love for you could never grow no stronger if I live to be 100 years or more. Oh, it's crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Now they say you found someone that you love better. That's the way it happens every time you fall. But as sure as the sun comes up tomorrow, crying time will start when you walk out the door. Oh, it's crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can see that faraway look in your eyes. I can tell by the way that it won't be long before it's crying. No, it won't be long before it's crying time.
Left me, I've never been the same, 'cause I love my girl. Donna, where can you be? Where can you be? Now that you're gone, I'm left all alone, all by myself to wander and roam. How I love my girl. Donna, where can you be? Where can you be? Well, Donna, now that you're gone, I don't know what I'll do. All the time and all my love for you. Donna, where can you be? Where can you be? Well, Donna, now that you're gone, I don't know what I'll do. All the time and all my love for you. Been gone, I've never been the same, 'cause I love my girl. Donna, where can you be? Where can you be?
Oh, Donna, oh, Donna, oh, Donna, oh, Donna, oh, Donna.
18 yellow roses came today. 18 yellow roses in a pretty bouquet. When the boy came to the door, I didn't know what to say. 18 yellow roses came today. When I opened up the car to see what it said, I couldn't believe my eyes when I had read, "For you belong to another, I love you anyway." 18 yellow roses came today. I never doubted your love for a minute. I never thought that you'd be untrue. But now this box with the flowers in, there's nothing left for me to do but ask to meet the boy that's done this thing and see if he's got plans to buy you a ring. Or 18 yellow roses will wilt and die one day. But a father's love will never fade away. No, a father's love will never fade away.
Close beside, there's a tombstone decorated with primroses and the memory of a loved one passed away. Shall I ne'er see you no more, gentle mother? The wild woods and I cherished was no trouble unto you. Some children take a liking to their parents, their mother's hearts with pain. But someday they will be sorry for their blindness, when crying will not bring her back again. Shall I ne'er see you no more, gentle mother? Flowers grow. I am sorry for that loss I can't recover. Neath yon willow lies my gentle mother's love. Neath yon willow lies my gentle mother's love.
little dark-headed boy one day came walking into town. Although he looked like he was only six, you could tell that he'd been knocked around. From the tears on his cheek to his little dirty feet, you could tell that he'd come quite a way. But when I held out my arms and said, "Come here, son," this was all he could say. "I ain't crying, mister. I've got something in my eye. No, I ain't crying, mister. But mama should have told me and daddy goodbye." Well, mama went away about a week ago. I know she didn't love that old man. And when I find her, I'm taking her back to daddy and me if I can. Daddy knows now that I have gone, and he'll soon be on his way. And when he gets here, I'll have mama, and no more will I have to say. "I ain't crying, mister. I've got something in my eye. No, I ain't crying, mister. But mama should have told me and daddy goodbye." Well, I helped that little boy to find his mama, and his daddy found them both. The little boy stood there watching them crying, patching a vow that we're broke. And in his daddy's arms he turned around and gave me a smile. He said, "All right, mister, it's okay now. They were just mad for a while. And you see, I ain't crying, mister. I've got something in my eye. No, I ain't crying, mister. But mama should have told me and daddy goodbye. No, no, I ain't crying, mister. I've got something in my eye. No, I ain't crying, mister. But mama should have told me and daddy goodbye.
Such a lonesome kind. I can't stop wanting you. It's useless to say, so I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Those happy hours, they still make me blue. They say that time, it heals a broken heart, but time has stood still since we've been apart. I can't stop loving you. I've made up my lonesome kind. I can't stop wanting you. It's useless to say, so I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday.
in dreams of yesterday. Night, wishing I could hold you tight. Life seems so empty since you've been away. The pillow where you laid your head now holds my lonely tears instead, and it keeps right on hurting since you've gone. Yes, it keeps right on a hurting every minute of the day. Every hour that you're away, I feel so lonely, and I can't help it. I don't think I can go on. And it keeps right on a hurting since you. A man should never cry, but when I see you passing by, my heart breaks down and cries a million tears. You broke my heart and set me free, but you forgot my memory, and it keeps right on hurting since you're gone.
Just how long can There's a long line of mourners driving down our little street, and their fancy cars are such a sight to see. Must be all her rich friends that knew her in the city. Guess they finally brought her home to me. All the papers told of how she lost her life, about the party and that fatal crash that night. The race along the highway and the curve no one had seen. Now she's riding in that long black limousine. When she left home, she told me someday she'd be returning, and she'd be in a fancy car for all the town to see. And now that everyone is watching, I guess at last she's found her dream. 'Cause there she is, and she's lying in that long black limousine. Through tear-dimmed eyes I watched as she rides by, with the chauffeur at the wheel dressed up so fine. I'll never love another, for my heart and all my dreams are with her in that long black limousine. See her riding in that long black limousine.
This has got to be the greatest song ever.
To watch the scene below, the creek and the creaking old mill, Maggie, where we used to long, long ago. Since you and I were young,
you're singing fantastic.
They say you were aged and gray, Maggie, and your steps are less brightly than then. Hey!
you and I were young. Since you and I were young.
And looked up at me he laid his old head on my knee. I guess I had struck the best friend that any man could ever have. You know I cried so I scarcely could see.
Now old Chef, he has gone. Will I roam? But if dogs have a heaven, there's one thing I know. Old Shep has a wonderful home. Old Shep has a wonderful home.
I can't forget you. Sometimes I wish that I had never met you. And yet if I should lose you, it would mean my very life to me.
He wore. The boy's coat was faded and hatless, his head a tear shone on each little eye. Why don't you go home to your mummy, I said, and this was the maiden's reply. Mummy's in heaven, they took her away and left Jim and I all alone.
We came here to stay till the close of the day, for we have no mummy, no home. We can't earn our bread, we're too little, she said. Jim's 5 years and I'm only 7. No one to love us, our daddy is dead, and our darling mummy's in heaven. Daddy was lost out at sea long ago. We waited all night on the shore, for he was a life-saving captain, you know, but he never came back anymore. Then mummy got sick, angels took her away. They said to that home fair and bright, she said she would come for her darling someday. Perhaps she is coming tonight. Maybe tonight there's no room there, she said. Two little ones to keep. Then placing her arms round little Jim's head, she kissed him and both fell asleep. The sexton came early to ring the church bell. He found them all covered snow white. The angels made room for two children to dwell in heaven with mummy that night. The angels made room for two children to dwell in heaven with mummy that night.